I bring greetings from Baba himself, the creator that was never created, the Ovirivie, the I am that I am, the over Shekinah glory, the Jehovah remote controller. He sent me a message so that I'll come and tell you, my people, about they should focus on God Almighty, not the storm. And there are problems that are testimony disguise. I know at this very point in time, a lot of people are giving up upon themselves, feeling that the Moses that we have that God will take us to promised land is gone. And remember, there is Joshua and there's Caleb. Nothing will happen to your Moses. That is just the good news I brought to you today. Nothing will happen to your Moses. Eternal King of glory, that which you have laid in my heart to come and tell your people, that they should focus their attention on you, not the storm. As your word is about to comfort, O Lord, breathe in your word. Let there be healing, let there be salvation, and let there be deliverance. Father, Lord, as many, O Lord, that are giving up, hoping that they are not going to get their breath out, they are not going to get their freedom any longer. You have said in your word, you, the same God that appeared to your son, His Excellency Manzi Unadikano, to do 150 days praying and fasting. There is a reason why you spoke like that. Ancient of glory, I pray, O Lord, you manifest your word. He said your word will never come back to you void without accomplishing the purpose that has been spoken for. Everything you have told your son, you told him never to be afraid nor be dismayed, that you are going to put all his trouble under his feet. So shall it be in Jesus' name. As many, O Lord, whose heart are broken today, meet them, O Lord, at the very point of their need, so that at the end of the day, your name will be glorified. Every tongue, O Lord, that rise against the freedom of the people, they shall confess. Everyone, O Lord, that stand that don't know, on their words shall we never be free. Father, they will never witness this freedom that is coming forth. They will die before their time in Jesus' name. Amen. Please, if you are watching, make sure you share. You know, we don't just come like that. We don't just come out on media like that. God has given me a message to tell my people, particularly at this very point in time. It is not really easy. I'll be doing a lot of counseling on phone. I see that there is reason for me to speak to everyone generally about what is happening. For those of us that do read up the Bible, if you read the book of John, chapter 9, the disciples of Jesus, they were going somewhere, and they met the man that was born blind from the birth. From birth, he was born blind. Then the disciple asked Jesus, how come this man is born blind? How come that this man is born blind? How come Unadikano have been in prison? Does that mean we are going to die in the so-called Janjawi? Are we going to die in their hand? God is telling me to tell you, say no. He says, so that my name might be glorified. They ask him, is it the sin of the father? Is it that the generational cause that is worrying this very man? All of them were not asking questions. Then Jesus Christ replied them. He said that through this man, God wants to prove himself. If there is no test, there is no money. We heard about Moses today. Every one of us is excited. When we are talking about Moses, we are mostly very excited when we are talking about him. And Moses met Pharaoh. If a lot of things did not happen along the line, the Brafans, the good Edos, you don't have anything to energize yourself with today, that if Moses can do this, if this one can do this. Jesus Christ went through a lot. He was a deliverer. Every deliverer must be sold out. It's not that a mother must be sold out. But if you look at it from time immemorial, according to history, you must go through one process of time or the other. So that God wants to record something for you that people will learn from tomorrow. The first African man who went back on a struggle to give a nation to his people is His Excellency Manzi Unadikano. He have done what Oyedepo couldn't do in his life. What nobody could do. He formed his own army by himself. What federal government couldn't do. Federal government of Nigeria couldn't protect his people. He's the only person that has, oh, the way they are killing my people, I don't like it. The way they are killing my people, I don't like it. I need to come in to see the best way I can liberate, even without the support of any state governor openly, and say we are the one sponsor. Look at the states today. He have been able to bring in security, if not because of the so-called Janjaweed government, your governors that be oppressing him. The federal government, they know that without using the governors, they can't fight him. They can't. Very strong. People don't know why people like us support a lot of trouble. If you look at it now, I saw a poll this morning that what Unadi said some time ago, there is what is called this Sefer Torah, that at the time they see it from Israel, know that the Brafa is at hand. How come he's still in the prison? What he said is coming to pass. To you is in the prison. To God is preparing him for the battle ahead. That's why I put there the heading for those of you that are broken hearted. There are problems that are testimony in disguise. The children of Jacob, they sold Joseph, hoping they have sell up his dreams. They set up his dream. They sold him that dream will not come to pass. That nobody will bow down before you. But none, little did they know, they saw him. He told where God is going to make manifest of the dream he had. So the prison that the Federal Republic of Nigeria feed they put on the canon is what is going to make the Brafa to come in there. Yeah, the problem I have with particularly the Christian, I'm not talking about the unbeliever. You don't read your Bible, and man, video. It's not for fashion design. Read it. I think by now we don't even supposed to need this kind of message. I'm supposed to be resting. We'll be waiting for the resurrection. The disciple of Jesus Christ, when Jesus Christ was arrested, they were never doing publicity. They went to somewhere and started resting. Why some bad one inside? They went on their normal business. After all, the gospel is gone. Few waited. Thank God for Joseph. Do we have Joseph Arimathea today in Brafa land? Who is going to wait no matter what? They waited. People like Peter, they waited. Despite the little thing Peter did by denying Jesus in the book of Luke 22, if you read it from verse 57, you know. He repented, and you know, Jesus Christ also forgive him. So you may have little faith. A lot of people don't just know what to do. What consumes your mind control your life. At the time you allow fear to consume your mind, or at the end of the day, fear will not be the one controlling your life. Do not focus on your adversary. Focus on God's possibilities. I'm telling the Brafa people today. A lot of you feel today, everything is gone. They also go after Sunday Igbo. Why did they go after Sunday Igbo? Because they want to crumble the Igbos and crumble the Yorubas. Because they know that the Edos, what they are doing is not effective. That's why they cannot arrest anybody there. Instead of them to arrest anybody, they will give some people money so that they start humiliating you and start calling you enemy or so and so social media. That's what they can do. They can't really arrest anybody. Because they know that we are very comfortable with the position we are. But as many of you that are not comfortable, you feel very inconvenienced about the situation of things in your domain or in your community or the kind of life you are living, it's not how you are supposed to live. That's why I'm joining you. I'm not joining you because of recognition. I'm joining you because of what was written in the book of Philippians 2 verse 5. He said, let this man be you that was also in Christ Jesus. Jesus Christ was having compassion both for the Jews and for the Gentiles. So automatically, what they brought from Israel, that is to say, Israel right now have the right. When anybody unleashed on the Brafa people, Israel have the right to come in without not even making any call. That is the meaning of the Sefer Torah. They have been, by so doing, the Brafa people have been recognized as a Jewish state. They be that Donald J. Trump loves the Jewish state, automatically he will stretch the same love to the Brafan people. That's why what is coming for Nigeria, una not believe una eye. They say na small city spoilers. If Nigeria know what is good for them, leave una the canon. Let him go with his Brafan. Because Nigeria will sink. Go on, save this video. Nigeria will sink or sank. Or sinned. I will be doing a broker before this year end. A broker of, I tell you, you're not here. A broker of, I told you about it. I will be doing a broker soon. So be very, very careful. What is coming for Nigeria, they can't solve it. They are drawing the rain, they don't have a uzokpo. The bidon or the rubber they have is not enough to you know, to take up the water that grow for. They are tired, they know that they are in Nigeria, not tired. Nigeria try to use pre-Madonna syndrome. What is pre-Madonna syndrome? You know, Madonna, when he tired on stage, he want to finish up the concert. That's what Nigeria is doing. They are wanting people now to come in, to come and tell them, maybe the national community starts sanctioning them. Pride and shame. No go let Nigeria say, okay, now they cannot come, they go. For those of you that is afraid, now they cannot, can never be poisoned. Because it's a divine project. It can never be poisoned. It's going to come out from that dungeon alive. Whether anybody go remain for Nigeria. And for those of you that is celebrating, just pray that God Almighty arrest the heart of the federal government of Nigeria. That made them leave Mazuna the canal. If anything happened to that man, everybody's, we are mess. This one, Israel, Una the canal is in prison or is in detention. Israel is sending up their Safa Torah to Brafa land. By so doing, you have been recognized as a Jewish state. That one should be speaking something to you. It is not an individual from one tree that brought it to. No. Just the same way Donald J. Trump recognized Jerusalem and not Jerusalem as a capital city. The same way today, that Sefer Torah have automatically make the Brafa to become a Jewish nation. Oh, small children. People, they play. Bro, I was up complaining. I know a lot of you are just wondering that your top leader. Oh, I'm not about to say I never come. You don't say this kind of noise is a play now. I don't come river. I come pray for Kenyatta, the president of Kenya. I never pray for her. For those of you that follow me, you'll be wondering, what's happening? They give this boy money. Because what God wants to use to, as a testimony to you, there are ways you handle such problems. So there are ways you handle it. So we cannot just start. And why is Nigerian government not even telling you the story? How it was now? They are not telling you the story. So for those of you, thoughts of Caridas, I cannot even say that it is Kenya that betrayed him. I can't say it because there is no way I can do such a video. But you will hear from the federal government of Nigeria why they did what they did. It was intercepted how with Imuel what? What drives the federal government to name somebody a terrorist? When the Itabos are there, the FBI are there, the almighty America is there. They haven't known them as a terrorist. He was in America. Why they not arrested him? He was really a terrorist. So Nigeria is playing with this one, a jingle bear. They want to mess up themselves. Nigeria, they want to mess up themselves. I wonder the people that, okay, who are the real Nigerians? I mean our leaders. Please, mind how you are escalating this whole thing so that what is coming so that may not affect you. We want everybody to go in peace. But if they want to do it the other side, they will go in pieces. So to my Brafan brothers, to the Ododuas, please. There are problems. There are testimonies in disguise. Joseph was having problems. The Ophib Joseph was already having problems. But what happened? What happened? Everything turned around. Look at Jesus also. Look at Daniel that was thrown into the lion's den. Did God not glorify himself? To you, if you were to be there in the book of Daniel chapter 3, verse 14. When Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were thrown into the burning furnace, you will give up now. You will say, "Me could not deny." If your leader did not deny you, I did they told him to sign restructuring. He said, signing restructuring is like God bind down for Satan. Even as a detention. He doesn't give us. So why are you afraid? A man that is ready to split up himself. That's why a coward does not fight for whatever and succeed. This is a man that federal government is still insulting. But we have one freedom fighter that ran from just a small boy. That man would have allowed them to arrest him. They would have arrested him. It would be bail under the Constitution of the United States of America. Then the case would be charged to court. But automatically prolong his evil day. But something is in the federal government of Nigeria arrested somebody now. But he's still there, still very strong. So only what can affect you now, the kind right now, is your faith. Be positive in your thinking. Be positive in whatever thing that comes from your mind. Be positive. Because what consumes your mind controls your life. Do not focus on your adversary. Focus on God's possibilities. Focus on what God can do. That won't matter right now. You guys, 150 days, almost half a year. Why was it declared? A lot of you are complaining, the law of IPOB, it is not everything they say in public domain. Even Jesus can never tell us when he's coming back. He keep that one to himself. That's why he said, I'm going to come like a thief in the night. Because he don't reveal all. Only what he told you in the book of John chapter 15, verse 15. He said, you are no longer my servant. I've made you a friend because a servant knows what he wants. Despite is your close friend, but he never tell you that the day is going to come. So Unadi is going to come out from the prison like a thief. So Brafa is going to come on your surprise. So be celebrating the Sefer Torah that he brought up. For those of you that doesn't know the meaning, it means that treaty has been signed, that Brafa automatically has been known as a Jewish state, good or bad. The Jewish people, the Israelites will be here with the Brafa. So that anytime Nigeria do anyhow, the first thing that will land Brafa land still, without no authority, we cannot even anybody questioning, because the relationship is not there. The treaty has been signed. If you kill any Brafa person, not Jewish person you kill, be waiting for the Iron Dome. Iron Dome of the Israelite. And once Israel move, America must follow. Then they must follow. So they don't know what's coming for them. Oh, God, do not they come. A lot of people don't want to hear that because they feel that. Even Jesus Christ promised us, when he gathered us, when he rose up from death, he told us that I want to go and prepare a place. For over 2,000 years, he never still come. For over 2,000 years up to now, Jesus Christ never still come. So why are you? He just said, some us now, more than no worry, things will change. May God bless all of you in Jesus' name. True faith is keeping your eye on God when world around you is falling apart. That true faith. If you don't have faith on God, have faith on your leader. If I have a man like this as a tribe, say now, I don't say we or not go to me go to anyway, but he do or something, you know, because we are very related. God is beginning to reveal a lot of things. That's why today the Janjaweed, they never want us to be liberated. The arrest of Unadi Kanu is the arrest of the good Edos. The arrest of Unadi Kanu today is the arrest of Igodomigodo land. Because they know that once Brafa come, a lot of things will change from our localities. They know that's why. Because God has revealed to me minutely the reason why these people are fighting you from fighting for Unadi Kanu, because they want your people to remain in bondage. Because they are occupying a land that is not originally for them. They conquer the land and they subdue it. That's why. But you don't know. For those of you following these people, go and settle down. Look at your, read your whole history. Not the baddest misery they are writing all the time. They are telling you fake story. They tell you story that will suit them. Look for somebody that will tell you, Amari Igodomigodo Amidu. The very day you know the spirit of, I don't know how the spirit of God entered me. I don't know how I found myself. If you ask me, Newton, what come over you? I don't know. That's why I can never reason the way you reason. Look at, despite the fact that Moses grew up there in the palace in Egypt, he would never have been the character of Pharaoh. He would have also believed in oppression. He would never have been that. But how does he eat food there? They gave him a manner of food. Even if they don't take himself, they would help them. They carry part of the juju where they carry, where Pharaoh they worship, as son of the palace. But why was he still having the mind of liberating his people? So you don't know what comes into me. It's not a bad spirit. We cannot keep on in bondage. this narrative must be changed. Then I begin, God begin to speak to me. New thing, the reason why tiny thing you are doing, a lot of people not the real way for, because why? God are begin to take you away from a lot of people. He want you to focus on something. We are born in this mess together. From our locality, we are being oppressed. If you say village where you from come, no, it is not like that. This is not the original problem. The reason why God we're creating a those states, Nigeria, I put more oil here, was for me and you, not for certain individual. The reason why our land is fertile, not for a Nogi alone, it's for everybody. With the virtue of the lands that we have in Nigeria, for example, you are not supposed to buy land and indigenous person of that land is not supposed to buy land and be collected. Or your house will be destroyed by one Nogi, destroying your house without constitution. You are not supposed to be underestimated. I've never seen any Spanish man oppressing any Spanish man here. But we don't, our judiciary, that one is as corrupt as any other thing. So we want a functioning system that will make you and I that live up to the life God wants us to live. God is angry because this is not the main original purpose of God in your life. This is not just the main purpose. Do you think God will just create you, come and be doing nonsense here abroad? Do you think God will create you and look at all your brothers, all your sisters, the house you build, how you take build them? Do you think that was the original plan of God in your life? Hell no, it was not the original plan of God in your life. It was people that caused it. But why are you not joining the struggle? Go and sit back, check where you are from. Then may you know how you take the worker. You cannot continue like this. This one is not just life. We a lot of people will go get dice. Everything, natural resources, they own it alone. I saw a video where one northern girl cried out. Even the northern people, they are even suffering. And they have been in power for so long. This money they are collecting belongs to some elite. These are the problems we are facing. So, at this point in time, what you're supposed to do right now, don't always be seeing the problem. Always be seeing the possibility. Because there must be something along the line that will wave your mind. In every struggle you are doing. Do you know Moses fight? Moses fought a lot of fight when he was going. The problem where he not even fight for Egypt. Do you know the people he destroyed? He wrote a letter to one king of Sion. One king Sion. He said, please, give us, we want to pass through your land, through your city. We will not look left, right, or look left. The man said no. Moses just prayed to God. He said, God, give me strength so that I conquer these people. They fought all through. It was not easy. These are some of the facts. So that you have a story to tell tomorrow. Who in the canoe is supposed to face the arrest? If he's not arrested, how will Brafa come? If they arrest you, Brafa will not come. The person they are supposed to arrest that will make the Brafa to come, that's why he's arrested. Look at what Jesus Christ paid for. The doctor was arrested, was brutal. That was why I was telling us the other day when all these fule fools from my place, they were ranting here and there because those ones, they love suffering. And you yourself that is following them, you don't know that they want to bondage you. That's why they are doing what they are doing. Not that they are doing it that you want to be liberated. They never want you to hear something that will make you start feeling you are not a slave. They don't worry. What gives them joy that when you accept that you are a slave? Because I said I'm not a slave, let them charge me to court. Is there any customary call you can just sort the case that because I said you are not a slave, then people are insulting me? Yes, I'm not a slave. What's bad about that? But you must have to claim it. Is that the only way you can respect anybody? By admitting you are a dead man, you are useless? No. As I'm gallant as I am right now, I'll be a slave to anybody. Why? Even immigrant right now, I don't even accept it. There are ways you Spanish people will call me immigrant. I'll tell them, say, Kayate. That's what I do. There are ways you call me immigrant, I'll tell you, Kayate. I don't already stay here for long. The ancestors don't almost recognize me. Why immigrant? I sit there inside boat. If I don't even tell anybody that I came through Zodiac, they don't even know. But at times, we have to tell them the truth. So that made them for no say where from they come. Our leader, they are wicked. So every one of us should be very, very careful. Instead of thinking about how hard the test is, we can instead focus on asking the Lord to enlarge our understanding. For her to comprehend what's happening right now, we need a deeper understanding of the word of God. There is something that God wants to do. And the people today, even the apostle leader, they are still speaking in parable. Do you think they don't like you? Or do you think they hate you? Or they want to, they didn't say him out. Go and ask your God, they did not say him out. What is happening right now is more spiritual than physical. They did not say him out. Aren't you surprised? As me love one and the country, I never can lay curse on Kenyatta, the Kenyan president. A minister Kwagu never done it. It was announced about some hours ago that the 80 president, they are on no government, they kill him. Can you imagine that? A president killed. Only God knows what's happening in the world. Only God knows what's happening in the world. With the Zeno 2 months ago here that this my friend John Pablo Magufuli of Tanzania also died. Only God knows what's happening. So only God knows where we are going. If a president is not safe, this is that is safe. That's why we want a better society. Not for only ourselves, not for only the Ododowa. The reason why you see these people, that's why these people fighting against freedom, if you look at what they put on the ground, have no water. What they feel they want to achieve, they are doing it because of one or two persons. They are not doing generally for everybody. That's why it is not good you be in such a mess. No. The more you focus on yourself, the more distracted you will be from the proper path. That's why you have to focus on God Almighty. What God's about to do here? What plans does God have? Now, go and look at it also. What make the Israelites and how did they bring this thing? That Brafa land are be counted right now as a Jewish state. Recognize that good or bad, they will be in solidarity with them. It's a signal to the federal government of Nigeria. And once Israel go, Air Force One must come. And thank God for Donald Trump. Now let one want this thing. Now go your fly enter Nigeria. Everybody's gone. Make them do anyhow. Let the judge we caliphate make them do anyhow. More than do anyhow. Now let God create. May God batter Zuna there. You think you can this man Zuna the canoe. Now go give everybody liberation. The oppression that be going out there, nobody talks about it. Then people are there fighting for what is not supposed to be fight for. If you read the book of Proverbs 5 verse 1, he said, my son, pay attention to the wisdom. To my wisdom, turn your ear to my word of insight. He said, pay attention to my word of wisdom. Pay attention to it. That's why in life, things happen in different form. There are people right now, there is one parable in Benin that says, if they're not drafting for John Holt, you don't know, say, opportunity day, UAC. I tell you, there are problems, a lot of us have experienced it. I'm a true life story. People will be seeing it as problem. But it's out there before you know, something good will just happen. Just look at the case study of Joseph, for example. It will best explain to you. Joseph was also in prison. How was he freed? Joseph interpreted somebody. That's why, if you believe in God, even when you are in prison, believe in that same God. Joseph, co-prisoner. Joseph interpreted his dream, and the dream came to pass. They promoted the person. They called him from the prison. Joseph told the person, please, also tell them about me. Remember me, my brother. That's why whatever it is you do in life, do you know right now, the international community, they are reading the history of Funan the Kano. Not what you are saying about him in Facebook that grow count. It is not everybody that are dumb. They know what freedom is all about. They know the mind of our political leader. They know the mind of your president. They know the wicked mind of your bad traditional rulers. They know that we have been neglected. They know that they have never wanted to do any press conference. Using momentum to speak. Why more this thing happening? They know that Samuel Otum is the chairman of Lamentation. They know that Hopus Odidiot is killing the people. They know about these things. So don't you feel that you covering it, you are covering anything. No. When Pharaoh had a dream, one of the servants, the person they were in prison together, said, I know this very guy that interpreted my dream. I guess that is a very good interpreter. He can interpret dreams. Pharaoh said, go and call him for me. He went and called Joseph. Then Pharaoh asked Joseph, look at my dream. He said, my lord, you know Joseph was an igodomigodo. Because I saw with the suffer. Yes, they must unleash on you. I always use the word Ezra. Not that nobody drive me. I just want to put it there. Because one day I may be Benin, some people want to stone me. And I know the people that are just going to do it. And we are compiling their name down already. So we got no problem about that. You cannot stop the truth. He interpreted the dream. Automatically, just common dream interpretation without not even fighting. Do you know now the candidate is going to be giving time? They are going to allow him to talk in the court? Or do you think what the federal government of Nigeria is saying? Or the international communities? Forget about what Lala Mohammed is talking. Una the Kano has mouth. If he had been called, come and sign for restructuring. He said, me signing for restructuring is like God buying down for Satan. That one speaks volume. All of you should be happy and pray. Stop complaining. Stop complaining. You don't need to start complaining. I probably died. No, nobody has betrayed Una the Kano so far. Nobody has betrayed him. Relax yourself. Calm down. Okay, what about Peter? Peter, at the end of the day, did he see stood by Jesus? He stood. He stood. Peter denied Jesus in that book of Luke 22. You read it from verse 57. He begged the people to beat Jesus Christ the more. They not blindfold him. I think they have also blindfolded Una the Kano. I think maybe they go don't even lash his hand. So he is a prize. After this very point in time, if there is no wilderness, there is no inheritance. Gold becomes gold because of the process of fire it goes through. Okay, you want just to achieve Brafa like that with a real talk? No. He is a leader and he's paying the sacrifice. The same way also I'm a leader. I paid the almost sacrifice. The almost sacrifice I paid in my association. If which they come, now my they come, they're not the gold member house. If they want to insult person, I mean that they insult. That's why they planted one witch inside my platform. They planted it. So what are we talking about? The most interesting thing is that after this time, what's going to happen? If you read that Proverbs 5, verse 2, it said that you may maintain discretion and your lips may pervert knowledge. Your lips may preserve knowledge. So if we must definitely get the benefit in whatever thing we do, we must have to be ready to pay the utmost sacrifice. Stop complaining about your IPOP leaders. Too much contradiction. Stop complaining. I don't even speak with any Igbo man. Who is giving me information about your guy? Nobody. If I want to know everything, I just pray and you know. Nobody tell me about it, and you think don't lay curse on this man yet. Are you the one that tell me that go and do this topic? There are problems that are testimony in disguise. You don't know. Read your Bible. Get close to the word of God. There are a lot of people you feel they've arrested. They arrested Jesus. What happened? Look at what happened to Moses. Look at what happened to Joseph. Look at what happened to Abraham. Abraham already took now if you want to kill his only son or Yegbo my beer. He bear Isaac at the old age. Really, really want to kill the child. But did God not make provision at the dying minute? Our God is a God of dying minute. Leveled hour 59 seconds. God did one. Leveled hour 59 seconds. Ultima hora. God did one. So your brother is sure. Keep on in whatever thing you are doing. Don't have the faith that your leader will be modernly get his freedom. This thing you are doing is going to liberate the Godomigodo also. It's going to liberate the good Edola. Not be life with Deo. Every one of us is a bondage in Nigeria. Forget that our Opu Zodima is killing you people. Our own is worse. Do you people have any palate they use it to drink water? I guess no. Do you know what people are passing through? When your ancestral land is not really accepting you, it becomes a mess and a mirage. We have a lot of nomadic idiots in our society who does not even want you to breathe. Anytime they see you shining, he gave them headache. What I was saying, if you read the book of Philippians 2, verse 13, he said, brothers and sisters, I do not consider myself yet to have taken hold of it. But one thing I do, forgetting what is behind and training towards what is ahead. Don't almost focus attention on how Nnamdi Kanu was arrested. Begin to look what is going to come from this arrest. Speak to it positively. Only what will make Nnamdi Kanu to come out alive, it is your unbelief and doubt. Unbelief, it came more than HIV is. I will not mention coronavirus. Coronavirus is useless. So coronavirus is a charlatan and a misguided element. I saw one Fulefu in Edo speaking. Yes, only Edo, I don't come defend within the day people hand in news media. I just sorry for Obaseki. Now, let do now. Even BBC couldn't even try to come and debunk that it's a fake news. But you are even saying it. Why you not test your own? You just give all your family. You are more better than daughters who have been speaking out. Everything in life are we on a day. Mona consuwe put. If coronavirus don't ever catch anybody for that, those things, God punish you in our head there. Now, money be everything for una. I never want to go there, but I have to tell you and say, I see here message go on and send. Ah, I mean, metamagba. Mona save this video. Now wait till you not talk as a government, I correct. You are coming. What be your own coin, use your own test and win one idiot to boy. Look at what they're advertising. Even Matt Hancock, when he was even making speech about this whole thing, he not even talking straight. The health secretary of the Janjaweed UK. Let me bring it up. The health secretary of the Janjaweed UK, when he was even mentioning of this thing, you never talk on straight. Let me show to you what he said. Because all of them are part of stone. Let me show to you right now what Matt Hancock said. A lot of you know him.
And the clinical advice that
he is even denying. He did not come out to test it that look at what WHO said. He's trying to exempt himself because they know what is coming for them. Now we never bar for Benin because when the government they collect money. They are Katina no ya fool again. Man and Guan we don't see life. When now the government they talk. Then we are talking, you are defending nonsense there. Okay, that grown man has ordered that man. Go call the lie. That man said he's a pharmacist. A well-known pharmacist is the man. Instead of you to even come out and say, we are still trying to observe if there's any risk in this thing. You have even said your family took it. I'll save your video. He said a real white out. Stupid idiot. Must it be you? Or any person not fit talk, may war rich for where on a day. Some go say they go school. What kind of dirty and nomadic school where you go? We are talking about wisdom from above. Look at your
likely situation that I received.
Look at it.
That asymptomatic transmission was unlikely. And in fact, the WHO's position was that, and I quote, there has been no documented asymptomatic transmission. Now,
so wait a minute. He said something very important there. He said it very quickly. So let's go back again and listen to it again, slow down, with some subtitles.
The WHO's position was that, and I quote, there has been no documented asymptomatic transmission.
The formal advice I was receiving was that it is asymptomatic transmission is unlikely and we shouldn't base policy on it.
The formal advice I was receiving was that it is asymptomatic transmission is unlikely and we shouldn't base policy on it.
Now, he's even saying that what he received, that they shouldn't play poly, they shouldn't place a policy on it that is not overemphasized because there is no strong evidence about this whole thing. This is being manipulated. This is bioengineered. The two people you are who are Tuareg government. Okay, now ordinary person cannot talk because ordinary road do not fit tire. We have civil engineer in Edo State. Yeah, no, we not fit give the road and the chop money. Why you run? Why you run? It's a crime against humanity. We are my wife, your boy. Because BBC are not condemning it.
What you just heard? More was go for health secretary for Great Britain, Matt Hancock, admitting that he was formally told by the World Health Organization that there is no evidence for asymptomatic spread of the coronavirus, which means
now, Sam, he said he gave evidence from a WHO that paper not they said this is even they transmittable. This, do you know how they want to remove on that day? The back on say may go out, say they catch her with gay. This Matt Hancock. The person that will be locking you down in the Janja with UK. He's not even defending it now. He's not saying it the way the animal yesterday were saying it. But you know, they were, you don't take a while, you still put it on face mask. You went to school to go and study nonsense. I know what I've been here right now for 18 years. Do you think I'm playing? Or do you think I've ever wanted to sleep inside the darkness? If you spent good years for here abroad, your head correct. You are better than a PhD holder without even going to school. You are more intelligent than a PhD holder in that Janjaweed country. Y is equal to 8, look for 10S. They receive 10S for money. That's the confidence they had, that got degree. Where did they borrow Terra? More finish the whatever.
This is why you should say no to jabs.
World Health Organization advice and the clinical advice that the most likely situation that I received remained that asymptomatic transmission was unlikely. And in fact, the WHO's position was that, and I quote, there has been no documented asymptomatic transmission. Now,
so wait a minute, he said something very important there, but he said it very quickly.
Okay, make a forward now.
To be giving for this, and you've taken one of the jabs, you have put your body forward for the biggest experiment to ever been done on the human population ever. The results we'll find out in years to come. So the reason we are still on lockdown and the lockdown was extended is because if they came out of lockdown and stopped all restrictions, they would have to then stop giving the jabs because the jabs would not be legal. So until they've given as much jabs as they can, they're not going to stop with the lockdowns. So I'm telling you this not to upset you, but the way out of this is that we collectively all start saying no. Collective mass disobedience will get us out of this.
Yeah, yeah.
We have to say no to lockdown measures. We have to say no to mask wearing. We have to say no to social distancing. And we have to absolutely say no to accepting any injections from the government with any of these so-called vaccinations. We need to not take them. If you've taken them already, more are coming. Don't take any more boosters. We all have to say no. The only way out of this whole situation is for us all to collectively say no.
A lot of you know him. You live in UK. But Hancock is not even defending it. The secretary of health, whatever, in the Janja with the nomadic UK there. The one idiot from Edo that have not even, have you seen anything in life? I hate when people try to defend stupidity. You got to focus on your government. We have hunger pandemic in Edo State. Courtesy, they are killing themselves now. No, that idiot will not come and address it. He will never come at her. He will never. Who are you again? Una must go jail. One of the promoters. How many free DC are you people giving out? Must it be this vaccine? Let the government of East State create out a medical outreach. If you want to do fibroid operation, you want to do a kidney operation, the governor of Edo State is doing bonanza just for you to write registration, write down your name, your kind of sickness. The doctor will put you on check. By 6 months, if you reach your turn, you can't do. Then they forbid them. there they forbidden. Mordid be the suggestion now they push. Oh, why are you gonna go mark my word? Una must go jail. Matt Hancock, the head secretary of the UK, he cannot even say it straightly. Straightly. Now let Boris Johnson or a tea tavern on me. He couldn't say it straightly from his mouth. Then you are defending it. You know what he did the water. Una know what he did doing. Can you defend anything from it? Can you defend it? Now I test for everywhere. So if you go because me even read daughter, I go and ask my daughter here. It's 18 years of my kind there. Me they sick. Sick for waiting. I'll be small picking where they sick. Thank God, God Almighty make me healthy. Are they not even the one created the sickness? May you come for come they come. How many of our party vaccine? No be belated, they get to my pay, they just bitter leaf, drink and finish. They modernize everything a chemical. They use chemical, put something for your body. Go look now, some sickness that you can't even pronounce it. Now God create that sickness. Not be man-made. Everything you are seeing in this life, all of them is man-made. Fibroid is man-made. HID is man-made. Eron, ereri e de, okpa natural. Eron, eron pa. Rachis, now let that one natural. Our papa sisi can do this. The rest of them, all of them are chemical weapon to just put a human being into a standstill. Yeah, you are defending it. Go to various news. Nobody have ever wanted. All doctors, they deponed all these things. All of them, they are complaining. Ah, you were there inside one village there because a government put you for one office. No woman worry, you're not going to work. And then you tell you, we'll see. I'm going to be doing a broker soon. It's going to be a breaking news. I will knock everywhere out. I'll wire it. I tell now that day, only me one for the old janja with the door there. All guankai nana, when I say that me be bad person. Yeah, I talk from two sides of their mouth. How many men we are see? Or how many men see we are mu? Ah, what bear you are. I said the video for now. Oh, why I deleted it. You are going to be answered to it. Look at what this man said. We're waiting now. I'm not a politician. We might be rounding up with this very one. Look, I'm not going to be showing you other ones. I'm going to be showing you the one exactly of that man. The one exactly of that same man. So this man not guessing, and you guessing his past. The man told us, see what he did wrong with him. That's what the man said. Talk your own. Then you are coming out. You know, you don't do experiment. I think I even beat this one out. Okay, now tell me which bob this one with them on. Una just say anything go fit this bob with them on. Look at it. Where the guy for all our so any switch dead there? Any switch go there? God monitor the boy. Where any switch dead there? Where did this boy on so? You don't see the way the boy say put on?
I want you to watch something.
Be that you are not the one, you are not the one that did it. Wait till you don't know how it will do. You better discourage people about it than you encouraging people. It becomes a crime against humanity to you yourself. If you start begin to encourage people about it, you are no right. Okay, now this man go to talk lie. This man go to talk lie.
Yesterday, as about this time,
this man go to talk lie.
Jab of COVID-19.
This man go to lie.
Vaccination. And this morning, I saw some people, I received a video where people are handing things that are metallic and foam on their shoulder, and it was talking as if it is magnet. The shoulder had become magnetic. I tried it with a Gioni phone, as you can see it now. The Gioni phone has talked to my shoulder, my left side of the shoulder where I have taken the jab. It's talked and it's not falling down. So we do not know what is happening. I hope NAFDAC that has told us that this thing is good enough to take will give us an explanation to this. Otherwise, we will hold NAFDAC and Buhari responsible for whatever that happens to Nigerians.
Now, the man is even talking about your Nigerian. You are yet protecting your stupid office. Do you know what suggestion? Do you know what they put together? Can you even manufacture come up and door? Now what bear you are boom wagon? Very dirty set of people. Why not, if you are not senseless, why not invite this very man to say, okay, sir, Or Muna go use DSSC arrest and if the team not through the gun for your hand, then you guys do not take it from there. Can an elderly man like this be playing? Can elderly man like this be playing? That's where people are missing now. If I both see and say, man, they already fight now, what they do? They'll take me to psychiatric hospital to go and confirm before they even lock me into jail. Maybe I may need drugs. They must take me there. Why this boy simply, yeah, go fight. Yeah, go fight. Est-ce bien? Claro que tu estás bien? A pasado? They must ask you questions. Instead of una to go hunt for this man, look for at least first Nigerian person where don't come out. Encourage these people. Say, okay, now, let even assume una not fair no. You not fair no before. Now you are knowing. If you are not brain dead, why not look for this very man? Say, Asa, we saw or una so even come out. Please, so if you are so and so person, the government want to see you, please. At least this thing, we also help to manage how we are giving this thing out. Maybe they not give out to you well, or they gave you the wrong one. How would this thing magnet? You are not all you are saying, you give it to all your family. That man and God now go punish you. Cash. If Matt Hancock or Guawunu, we are a different day in Mawawea. Is he made in Edo State? Is he even made in Nigeria? Not be breed the brigand come from now. Okay, now, person chop food. You not get out to take to say food, they put down for belly. Now, so now they oppressive. Okay, now, why? Oh, now I'm going to join Nigeria and rest on the canoe. Janja weed, stupid. Say. You will know there. I'm not sure that one is a good omigodo. It must be left, you know, because now they know they know. Useless, nomadic idiot. Philippians 3, verse 14. I press onward. I press on towards the goal to win the prize for which God have called me heavenward in Christ Jesus. That's it. Every one of us, because we are not in the haunt me with whatever thing I've said. If there's anything, if this thing is bad, the confidence I use in saying it, I'm a jobadi baubi. If I not be jobadi fly again, watch I want to fear me. We're going to be jobadi boy. Be that I come here, walk by Waroto. I'm confidently say what I'm saying. Your bug would do that. Tabi bow engineer. If your bug would do that, go and call that man to order and test it. You are even saying it. You not bring your own. You for bring your own and say, okay, now look at where I took it. When I see the mark, my own know the. Do I have a problem where we? Yes. Let find out. Let do the investigation. Why my own am your team now? All of you will you will hear from our God Patriot. Crime against humanity, who are committing now. Judge are we the idiot. Foolish people everywhere, according to Matthew and the canon. The book of Matthew 15, verse 8. These people honor me with their lips, but their hearts are far from me. That's why a lot of people, they say God, God. When the real event will come for them to defend God, they will defend. As you are defending the word of God, you are defending God. Imagine the whole social media. Even both the Igbos, I wonder why they don't even broadcast about this whole thing. You guys would have also broadcast about it. Don't just leave your people to start falling for things ignorantly. How many doctors have you seen boldly in television? The way we are seeing some idiots from Edona defending the indefendable. Akba. Jeremiah 29, verse 13. You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all your heart. If you seek God with all your heart, you will definitely see him. You will definitely find him. If you seek God with all your heart, you must see him. Isaiah 26, verse 3. Thou will keep him in perfect place. In perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on thee because he trusted in thee. He said he will keep him in a perfect peace. Whose mind stayed what in God because what? He trusted in thee. If you look at our leader today, is someone believe in God? Even, okay, now, if he does not know that this is going to be for him, Jesus Christ knew when he was in Galilee. That was why he declared, even inside the prison, he's still doing fasting. Are you doing fasting? Have you ever one day go to a place you have not gone before, that to say you are celebrating his arrest, then you want it to be released? Be in prison with him. The only way you can be in prison with him, continue with the fasting. Stop complaining. If you are an Igbo man, you will be calling me, write the comment there. Or quote me wrong, say a new thing. I'm the one calling you, giving you information. I don't even need anybody to call me. What I know about, be I'm a son, a true son of Igodomingo do land. He get the way with today. If God wants use you, the use, you know, use you have. Because we know the people like us, they don't use or drink water. Am I be dirty in it? Try my lessy. We're trying again. Nobody give me information. All my source is heaven. That's why I can't. Una not the surprise, all waiting at the defend. Una not the surprise. Matt Hancock now have not become a boy. A boy maybe no money. And he may win in Matt Hancock here. The head secretary of UK. He couldn't say yes, continue it. Because all of them, they are getting tired. How can someone take something? If they see something for his side body, you say no, say you are a suffocator. In a suffocator on a be. Psalm 46, verse 10. He said, be what still, and know that I'm God, I will exalt among nation. I will be exalted in earth. This God, he have said it, he will definitely bring it to pass. So all these things you are seeing, 99% of it is just testimony in disguise. Look at what Jesus Christ said. He said, anyone that lost his life for the sake of the gospel, we gain it. Everyone that saved his life, well, we lose it. The way we are hearing rumor about the people who have been vaccinated, this and that, we are not even hearing rumor about me. I want to carry it now. But Mona, not come keep you. Mona, let me carry it. This thing you are seeing, I've never one day. And now because of law, you have to obey law and order. I'm not afraid because of whatever. They know right from time. Me use hand sanitizer. I eat low now. Except you say the person who did that say, I must use hand. Pone sanitizer into mano. I say, okay. Say because I fear, no. Why am I serving God? Waiting person, no, not the key person. Confidently. I told you guys right from the one. You have to trigger the gun here. We are not cowards. We are ready to go as a. For what I believe. That's me. That's why anybody, if I stand by you, you are die. Now God stand by you. If me, Newton, stand by you, now God stand by you. Ali, I don't betray anybody. No matter whatever thing I'm going through. By human, I think I'm not supposed to be on live video. But because I'm doing the work of God, I have to be here. He said, this God speaking, he says, be still and know that I am God. I will exalt among the nation. I will exalt in the air. You'll be exalted in the air. That's God. Okay, also look at how Jesus Christ calmed the storm. How Jesus Christ of Nazareth calmed the storm in the book of Mark, chapter 4, verse 35. He said, and the same day, when it was the evening came, he said unto them, let pass over unto the other side. Then verse 37 of that Mark chapter 4, he said, and there arose a great storm of winds, and wave beat into the ship, so that it was not full. Then verse 38, and he was in the hidden part of the ship, asleep on a pillow. And there awake him, and say unto him, Master, care not that thou that we perish? Then verse 39 of that Mark chapter 4, he said, and he arose and rebuked the wind and said to the sea, peace be still. And the wind ceased, and there was what great calmness. That's what God can do. If you read verse 40, he said, and he said unto them, why are you so fearful? Why are you so fearful? How is it that ye have no faith? Then look at what they said in that Mark chapter 4, verse 41. He said, and they feared exceedingly and said one to another, what manner of man is this, that even the winds, they obey him. As a master in the boat. Okay, look at. Let's end the video here. They told him as a canoe. Even, do you know what he went through before he was transferred to the danger with Nigeria after 8 days? He went through a lot. You were not there with him. Confidently, you were not there. No lawyer was there. His brother was not there. He was treated and maltreated. Look at it. He sustained it. You people would have been hearing now that he has said he go to sign. I know a lot of people will sign for restructuring. If you were to be the one, you would sign for the structuring. He said, no, I will not sign for the structuring. Then why are you afraid? If your master is not giving up, why are you giving up? He is the one that's there. Most of you can still make love and go to club. Right now, nothing for him. He starved himself. According to the news we had, that he didn't eat any food. Why? Because he said, whether he's dead or alive, Brafa must come. He said, even when he dies, he will come in a hurry. Such a man, I'm afraid of him. The same way, he know what is going to be for him. He know that it's going to be between life and death. The most precious thing to him right now is your life, so that you all will be liberated. Have you ever one day wake up in the morning and say, just LNC Manziona, the commander-in-chief of Brafa. Look at when he called for lockdown or sit at home, mother. The heaven and earth, they obey. Even the devil, they obey him. Do you know Satan is not even one? It's not, if it's even in support of the good Satan. It's even in support of Manziona the Kano. Even Satan is also not happy that we are going through this very thing in ancestral land. Satan gives good things to his people. If you worship him, well, it will last. Only where whatever thing he asks of you, you have to go and do it. That's why I tell us one day in my program that there is a sense why King Pharaoh is better than most of our leaders. Pharaoh, we are using foreigners for their people. Why our Pharaoh, they are using us for their juju. They eat up our natural resources and cleave everything to themselves. They want to make sure they use you to swear and know so that whenever time they are doing bad, you cannot speak. That's what they do. These are some of the things they do. They want to suffocate you, drink this water, so that whenever time they are talking about us, even we will know when they are wrong. That's why you cannot preach about their wrongdoing. You will see their verse in the Bible and say, so and so, you know, God does this, he does that. You have to cover it all because so many led Bino is there, they will fight you. Even when it is scriptural. That's why you can never condemn anything from where they are. You can't condemn it. Why is it like that? Because your father is a no-gi or your father is a nomadic whatever, then we can't speak. Even the Bible cannot be preached. We cannot talk about wicked leader. We can't talk about it. Why? That is suffocation. That you are taking away our First Amendment, which we will not succumb to that. Come what may, our freedom will not be liberated. If you want us spitting our blood so that the children yet unborn will enjoy good society, look at it, oppression everywhere. You can't speak. You can't talk. There is no freedom of association. There is no freedom of speech. Only in our place, a father will come out and lay juju upon his own child, and the people there will say, amen. What about you? Are you not seeing the sun everywhere that land has been overpolluted? That land needs to be crumbled and, a different structure will be rebuilt because we are, as the marriage of Nigeria was forced and it was not laid on a solid foundation. Also, Edo people is today. Edo today, there is something conflicting. There is power conflicting there. One is subject to slavery to the other. The equal right is not there. One is more valuable. That's why it is one particular set of people they use to drink water. Why the other set, who is not the one that is wording Ayazese? Don't look at the parable, how it comes. Then who is not the opposite side? Then you are not asking questions. You are there fooling yourself. You are there. You become too nomadic. You become too archaic. You become too idiotic because one of kept idiots is his social media. He's talking words. It's not all about to protect a building, to protect your future generation. That's what we are all about. Joseph, brother, they sold Joseph. They never knew that their great great grandchildren is going to become slaves. Slave with grade one in Egypt. They never knew. If they know, they won't do it. And this is the same mistake people are making. When come, I know when I'm speaking like this right now, their camp will also be on fire. I know about it. And God that revealed it to me. We are not supposed to be together. One was oppressed, and up to today, we are facing the oppression. Have you ever seen a father that will use his old children to drink concoction? If really is your father, such a person is not my father. And it is clear the son is there. Because what the Bible told me about when you are a heir of his throne or a heir of inheritance, you should be respected. If at all such person is going to be disciplined, it should be disciplined in a different form, not they conjuring and putting a lot of things into you to spoil your system. Instead of me to go and do that, better you take the COVID vaccine. I think that would be more better because spiritually you are that they have polluted your system. Nothing good will ever come. Go and ask your father, you will say the meaning. I know you will not ask. I know you don't have brain to think because you are one-sided. I know you can't think. Go and ask that word. Are you using Yahweh? Then who is the person that is worthy to be used for the sacrifice? The very day you know your problem, the very day you know your enemy, that very day your problem is solved. A discovered enemy is a defeated enemy. But a lot of people don't, and that's just the truth. They don't want to tell. There is a news that came out in ITV the other day. I hear about Igodo Migodo. And that's okay now. What just now make Igodo Migodo to be wiped up in the train? Why are we no longer seeing it do? And nobody talked about this very story from the so-called whatever. You know, let us treat this thing. This thing was really like they look at what. They will never tell you the face story. They tell you the other side. And they are trying to turn your own story for you. One day God Almighty would make the spirit to fall upon you. That was the day of Pentecost. He said the Holy Ghost come upon them and they begin to speak on. What Holy Ghost does for you to Holy Ghost there, he come upon you for you to know you are the same Holy Ghost have already entered me. Then I begin to differentiate. Yes, I always say, what does that supposed to mean? Ogun bogun, that is to say, you cannot use dog, you know, to cook for dog. That is to say, you have to use goat. Who is the goat? Then let go and do research about it and find out where you belong. We don't. Then you are there constituting nuisance. It is dark here right now. Can I do this one in Nigeria? Despise everywhere, don't cast prophecy everywhere. But I'm just here right now, close to the beach. Doing my video, enlightening you or what? A lot of people, they are just pissed off by the truth. They judge the truth and die the way it is. We are black American doing Black Lives Matter in America, in your own land, and you don't see our freedom. Talk the same way you talked in America, your leaders in America, talk in a door like that. The very day you start talking, then I will know that you are freedom. Because you are not free, that's why you cannot talk. Not that most of you are happy about what's happening. Because you know that once you talk and, you know, because it doesn't belong there, that's why you can't talk. I know I belong to Spain here. If the Agbalegbe just come right now, I chico que hace aquí, esa haciendo la Facebook. Que pasa, me está buscando? He will say no, adios. That's it. You rapport with a mayor here. You rapport with your Qaeda here. You have opportunity to sit down with in Burger King or in KFC in with one state governor. You know, nobody got nothing. But in our place, oppression is the order of the day. Then you feel it is funny. You feel it is funny. I obviously, as I say, I want you go and be putting it in comment. And who is the person that is due for that? Who is the person? I can't get it. Who is the person that's supposed to be used for such a thing? We're going to be ending it here. To recap, please, my brothers, my Ododuwa brothers, stay calm. God is doing something. God is doing something. The more you focus on yourself, the more distracted you will be from the proper path. The more you know Him, and commune with Him, the spirit will what made you like Him. The more you are like Him, the better you will understand His utter sufficiency for all the life difficulties. And that is the only way to know a real world sanctification. God will keep us. God will guide us. And in every of our troubles, God will be with us. In all this, will come out alive. The book of Numbers 31 verse 49. The same way Moses tell his people, he said, count the soldier. They say, Master, we have counted and none is missing. So now the canon will tell us to count. And we also tell him none is missing. He will never be missing in Jesus' name. So your faith will make them to release him. It is your faith that will make them to release him. Not his faith, your faith. It is your, if they're not releasing at your hand today, go and do your prayers. People have started sending message already. One of our queen mother, she was telling me today, I won't tell you the place where he is. He said, Newton, they're waving at me. I know when such a mother like this stand with you, you must get freedom. Brother people, the good they do people, they love you. You need to see prayer. They are praying. The same people that liberated Obaseki. Una the canon matter, they don't enter there. Mona, no worry. You will be freed. We are in the same bondage with you. We are brethren in suffering. We are going through the same predicament. That's why I put myself in your shoe. until he come out from prison. Me, myself, I'm also in prison with him. God bless you all, and do have a nice day. I remember your beloved brother, Comrade Newton, Ibenegun, the Archbishop of Activism, the hero for democracy and ambassador for good governance. Do have a nice day, and God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen.